Let's talk about sales model. I'd start with used cars because I would be fanatical about delivering a truly customer-first experience. It has to be a no pressure, no haggle, no friction process. I'd abandon the old way and the old pay plans, the old management structure, and any other legacy systems that were designed for a different consumer in a different era. The model would live on a digital platform with a seamless online and in-store experiences, click and mortar. The experience of either selling your car or buying your car would be executed in the same exact way. I'd offer on-demand virtual walk-arounds with a live rep on a smartphone. It's convenient. We're talking 7 a.m. to 11 p.m. availability. F&I would be venue-based with video presentations, and the customer would sell themselves. And since we live in this experiential age, I'd craft a Disney-level delivery experience full of surprise and delight tactics that would make my customers look like rock stars when they took delivery and when they posted on social media. And they will post on social media. And if they don't want to come in for a test drive, I would bring the car to them. Why? I want them to see it in their parking space. I want them to see it in their driveway. It's one of the oldest sales strategies in the book. It's called transfer of ownership.